the morning, guys. I come out in the morning before I go to work to check on everybody, and sure enough, Mike was right. He predicted last night time was gonna go soon. So I see a bag there, but no calf yet, so I'm thinking any moment now we should be able to see two front hooves and nose peeking out. You're doing a good girl, Mama. It's crazy, the babies all seem to come together. Last night, Mama Pig in the shed behind me had her baby. We missed it last year. Temple had her calf on another very chilly May morning. I think it's only 37 this morning. We'll have to watch carefully and make sure she gets baby cleaned off well. But she's a second timer now, so she should be just fine. She probably had about 2 feet long string of mucus hanging out. So she's in early labor too. Probably a little behind Temple, but not much.
Just woke up and I was just walking down the stairs and Ivan's like, Layla, get down here, get in. Finley and Broom can't hear. He's like, Layla, get down here. Cut and Temple are both getting burnt, not mine. And he runs back out. I'm like, okay.
Well, we tried. Jolene was bothering her. So if you're looking, let's get Jolene out of the way. She'll be better off.
Greta's giving birth too.
Yes, she is. But she's not. She's a little bit behind Temple, I think.
I assume this means something.
I don't know.
Does Temple give birth more times before she had Buddy?
No, Buddy was her first.
If Temple. Greta's in labor and she's eating something.
That's okay. Starla ate while she was giving birth.
Literally, Ivan. Some animals give birth while they're eating. Oh, there she is. Thank you. I don't want one.
She's pushing.
Feet. It's your turn. Almost temple. We come. You did it, Temple. Oof. Good job, Temple. Little black calf. Good job. I'm not bothering you. Thank you. Oh, I think it's a heifer there. I'm probably wrong. Shocked. You be. Come back and check on you. Gotta get the kids ready for school. Good job, Temple.
All right. Greta's getting some mucus here. And it looks like her tail ligaments are loosened up quite a bit, so I think she's in the early stages of the labor. Jolene's being a pest because she's in heat. The temple pastor placenta. Eating it. I think we have a little heifer. Yeah. I'm not gonna bother you. Yeah. Good job. That's a nice looking baby. Alright, I'll leave you alone. And we did lose one piglet, so we're at 9. Didn't look crushed, so not sure what happened. Babies, babies, babies. How's your baby doing, Temple? How you doing? You a boy or a girl? I'm not gonna hurt her. She's the cutest little thing. You got a little heifer calf. That's good. You wanted a heifer. Would have been nice if she was red.
We got Greta isolated up here. She's had some mucus coming from her vulva, so she's in the early stage of labor, it seems. So we got you up here where we can keep a close eye on you. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure you subscribe. Next video, hopefully, we'll have another calf on the ground from Greta. She was bred to our Dexter bull, Killian. So we'll have a little Belfair calf here on the ground here soon, hopefully.